wasn't quiet all. Swallow big, you do the pigeon jig. When it slips, you are converted. Few things you gotta know. Your feet and inches, they need your attention, yo. 12 inches in a foot and 3 feet in a yard. You wouldn't use inches to measure your backyard. How many inches are in a yard, you ask? Well, 12 times 3 is 36, I need a harder task. Now we aren't done, let's take it up a notch. For you to slow time, yeah, you're gonna need a watch. We're about to shift our focus, we got some bust to rhyme. Days, hours, minutes, seconds, running out of time. Converting days to hours is looking awful easy. You multiply by 24, I told you. And if these units spill on you, you'll feel it sort of icky. For these units, we're starting with the big. Gallons, quarts, pints, cups, you get it all you dig. From gallons to quarts, you multiply.